There are several virtual ceremonies happening today across our area if you want to honor fallen veterans from home. Earlier this morning, the city of St. Peter's aired a remembrance special showcasing past Memorial Day ceremonies. The St. Charles County government will air a program at 1 p.m. They will be showing a roll call, a wreath laying, and other remarks at Veterans Tribute Park, which was filmed earlier this month.